हेलो स्टेनो कैंडिडेट्स, आई एम रवीना। वेलकम टू योर ओन यूट्यूब चैनल लोटस स्टेनो लीगल मैटर्स। आई एम गोइंग टू डिक्टेट यू स्टेनो लीगल मैटर्स। प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन फॉर मोर डिक्टेशंस। सो बी रेडी फॉर द डिक्टेशन। 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 स्टार्ट। द गाइडलाइंस डेटेड 9th October 2000 वर इशूड एज stated therein to provide transparent uniform fare and faster procedure for selection of suitable candidates as dealers / distributors stop. The educational qualifications for reserve categories other than freedom fighters and outstanding sport persons were matriculation or recognized equivalent stop. The educational qualifications were, however, not applicable for freedom fighters and outstanding sports persons stop. The guidelines also provide that the gross income of the candidate should not exceed ₹2 lakh per annum in the previous financial year stop. The income for this purpose will include that of self-spouse and depend children stop. If the candidate is dependent on parents, then their income was also to be taken into consideration for recomputing total income stop. A candidate having income of more than ₹2 lakh per annum is disqualified under the guidelines stop. It seems that with a view to minimize the scope of interference and keep secret as far as possible, a clause in the guidelines was incorporated stating that the nomination of the oil company officer as a member of DSB for a round of selection at a particular location will be made by the executive director or director within bracket marketing of the concerned oil company not earlier than 48 hours from the date of starting the interviews at a particular location stop. In respect of the tenure of chairman, the guidelines provide that it will be for a period not exceeding 2 years, further, however, providing that the chairman shall hold office during the pleasure of the government and his service can be dispensed with even before the expiry of the tenure without giving any notice and without assigning any person reason stop. Norms for evaluating the candidates to judge their inter-see suitability for all categories have also been provided stop. One of the guidelines is that after completion of the interviews, board shall not adjourn till such time the merit panel is finalized stop. It is also provided that the DSB shall recommend to the oil companies a panel of maximum 3 names for a particular dealership / distributorship immediately after the interviews are over stop. The merit panel will be finalized, signed and handed over by the chairman DSB in a sealed envelope to the non-member secretary or the officer deputed by him who will forward the merit panel to the regional executive director / general manager of the concerned oil company within 24 hours stop. A time frame for selection of dealer / distributorship of 145 days from the date of advertisement has been set out in the guidelines, providing that within 129 days from the notice of advertisement, the selection shall be made